Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to organize files with the snipping tool. For help on Facebook, join the group. I'm going to show you how to use the snipping tool. Open the studio file. Make sure you have the snipping tool on the taskbar. Now open the snipping tool from the taskbar. Choose for the new snipping. The color of the screen changes and you get a grass to make the snipping. Put everything you want in the snipping tool. Save the picture with the same name as the file. And the next. Organize your files easy with the snipping tool. Thank you for watching this video.